The air required to wind an instrument of this size is produced by several electric fan blowers located throughout the church. When the blowers are activated, large volumes of highly pressurized air are sent through a maze of wind trunks that lead to the various organ chambers around the church. Once inside the chambers, the air is stored and regulated in wind reservoirs and is eventually distributed to the wind chests where it is blown out through the pipes. The tremolo, or vibrato effect, is created by a vibrating valve. The two consoles of the great organs are equipped with numerous computer systems that communicate by means of multiplexing. Thousands of wire connections are translated into just a few signals in order to transmit the proper data to the organ chambers. Once the data arrives in the pipe chambers, it is fanned out once again to hardwire routing, which eventually ends up to each individual pipe. The stop knobs on the consoles are powered by small, handmade motors that operate quickly and silently. No matter how complex or simple the piece that is being played, the console generates thousands upon thousands of signals in order to control the more than 20,000 pipes in this monumental instrument.